Tonight, a mini arsenal. That's what deputies say they found at a Tequesta man's house after responding for a domestic call. Here it is. They arrested Robert Goldstein. He's a convicted felon. Now, police say he barricaded himself in a room with his daughter, though later coming out peacefully. Nearly 20 years ago, federal agents arrested Goldstein for allegations of having illegal explosives in his possession. Police say he planned to carry out an attack on a Muslim mosque or